Think you should know the number of teens using e-cigarettes now being called epidemic. Almost 2 million high schoolers and 500,000 middle school students admitted to using one. KATK's Daniel Pierce right now explains how the feds are responding.
It's spread like wildfire across our high schools.
A ton of kids doing it. It's a lot in the bathrooms.
Electronic cigarettes are making their way into the hands of more underage smokers.
When you start at a younger age, putting harmful chemicals into your lungs that are going to have decades of effect.
That's the warning from Dr. Andrew O'Kelly with Christus Trinity Mother Francis. He says the addition of flavored vape oil and easily hidden devices like this Juul, it's targeted to appeal to teens.
They think they can start normalizing vaping and make it seen as something that's harmless.
The FDA saying that the number of teens smoking e-cigarettes has reached an epidemic level, which is why they're changing their strategies.
No kid should be using any tobacco product.
The agency sent out more than 1,000 warnings to stores selling to minors. They're reviewing sales tactics to see if stores and companies are intentionally aiming their products at underage smokers and are even considering to remove flavored products altogether.
It dramatically increases the risk that a kid who experiments with this product will become addicted and then potentially go on to smoke cigarettes.
An impact which could trickle down to adult users. Daniel Pierce, KETK News.